Hey, guys?
Well, have you caught those clowns yet?
Yes, Chief.
Then go and deal with the roadblock on Auburn Bay Bridge. Those rookies have made a mess of it, and I doubt you can make it any worse.
Hey, great work. And it's a good thing we did arrest those bank-robbing clowns. Otherwise, there might have been a media circus. A media circus? Because they were dressed as clowns. Like a circus. Circus clowns! Is this thing on?
I'm sorry to say, Frank, but your jokes are worse than mine. Seriously. Anyway, hey guys, welcome back to LEGO City Undercover. I don't know why in part 2 they didn't let me talk. I hope I can talk now, because I did talk in LEGO part. I don't know what happened, maybe I forgot to turn on live recording or something. Yeah, maybe I forgot to turn on the microphone. So yeah. Sorry about that, guys. As you know, in the last part we arrested some clowns, and now we have to go to a roadblock and fix it at Auburn Bay Bridge. So yeah, let's do it. The car sounds in this game is amazing. I mean, art amazing. Anyways. This loading screen is kind of quick. So yeah, it won't be that long. It's almost done now.
You can drive, right? You gotta help me!
Don't worry. You, left and forward. You, back and right. You, left and right, then left a bit more. You keep doing what you're doing. I like it. You, ma'am, we're gonna need your car.
Aw, how lovely. That's romantic. Aw.
Uh-oh.
You destroyed my car! Was it wrecking my life enough for you?
You look exactly as I remember you.
Don't try and sweet-talk me. I could change my identity because of you. I even had to change the color of my hair.
You weren't a blonde before?
I'm going to my dad's cabin to say goodbye, and then I'm getting out of LEGO City.
Will I see you again?
No!
Oh, I feel sorry for Chase, you know? Oh. If you don't understand, it's kind of a story from... It's gone louder. Fine. It'll be fine. Come on. Loading screens. This is what I mean. Very long loading screens. Okay, I thought that was too loud. Okay, chill out. Don't run. Do Okay, these loading screens are long enough. Finally!
What happened with the roadblock, Chase?
Oh, an out-of-control vehicle. Don't worry, I dealt with it.
Okay.
But I'll need a new car. I just, lost mine. Actually, it wasn't even mine.
No problem. Frank loses about two a week. There's a police vehicle calling point near a diner just north of you. It's been out of use a while, though.
And so you'd like me to repair it?
You catch on quick, Chase.
Okay, then. Fine. Well, it was right there. That was quick. Hey, diner guy.
Hi there. Do you know anything about that old vehicle calling point?
I can't worry about that. Look at my gas pump. Them beasts. And no gas pumps means no customer. Oh,
thanks, boss. Famous pickled egg. The opposite is not true.
If you fix them, I'll make it what you want.
I hate pickled eggs, but I actually like pickles. I know others hate pickles, but for me, pickles are delicious. They're delicious. 1 hour for gas pumps. I'm fixing them, man. Oh, thank you. Thank you for that. Oh, remember the super brick is the other one is here. I think so. Will it be here? It has to be the ice box. What else can it be? Yes, it was. Hallelujah. Oh, it gives me 1,000. Well, it's better than none. How many? 8,000. Okay, you drive a hard bargain, but it's worth it. Wow. Studs. Can't look. Come on, game. Come on. I need all them studs. We've got a lot. I'm almost on 100,000 studs now. Okay, I'm on the gamepad. Sorry, guys, if you can't see it. Let's see which vehicle I should get. The only vehicle I can get is a squaddy. Let's just get that. Ooh, I can colour it. This is my favourite colour in the whole world. Green! That's why I chose it. Green.
Hey, Chase! There's another crime in progress. Robbers have placated themselves in the Lego City TV building, and our officers can't get to them.
How can I help? You know I can't fly, right?
Yeah, but my Uncle Duke's the sheriff of Bluebell National Park, and he's got some of the department's old grapple guns, which are great for climbing buildings.
And falling off buildings. Which is why we stopped using them, right?
Well, if you don't think you're up to it...
Oh, I'm up to it.
Great! I'll tell my uncle you're on your way.
Okay. Thanks, Phillips. I wonder what Frank's doing right now.
I
almost destroyed this car. Damn, I just love the colour on this car. It's amazing, look at it. Oh, oh yes, green. come on, come on. How long? Oh, we're almost there. I'm looking at the map on my gamepad. What's that? Jump! Yeah. Lol.
You okay?
Yeah, fine.
You know that way, Doc? Sure do. Your truck is one of those useless pieces of the Doc didn't have one little hit with old Betsy.
Huh?
Strike back. Great. About yay long.
My next two.
What?
So guys, how's your day been? And where's my car? Did it despawn? Oh no, it didn't. Give me that. I want a squaddy. Because it's green.
Hey Chase, there is a hitch.
Yeah, it did seem to be going surprisingly smoothly. What's the problem?
We've got conflicting reports about which building the robbers are in now. The chief's got officers searching them on foot, but I think you can speed things up. If you can get onto the roof of the burger joint I've marked on your map.
Then I can use my scanner to figure out which building they're in, right?
Exactly. Good luck, Chase.
Cool. I remember when this game was only released on Wii U. I still play it now. Come on. Aww. I damaged my car. Whoa! Guys, I will do some Minecraft videos soon. I might make a Minecraft videos after I finish this Let's Play, which is going to be long. Because this game is big. Oops. Hey, another Colin Point thing. Game in progress. Cool. Indeed, sorry. Chase. Oh no, it's almost destroyed. By the way, guys, all cars don't have this nitro thing to go faster. Only like the sport cars and the emergency cars have it. But the normal cars don't have any. But that doesn't. What the heck? There were three of the same cars right next to each other. Four, five, wow. Six, seven over there. So many of the same cars in this game. That's weird. And creepy. Come on. It's an emergency.
Emergency!
Okay, I need to get this done. There's a lot of super builds in this game. We were like 65. I've already done one. jump my way there. I love jumping with cars. Oops, wrong way. Almost there anyway. Burger joint should be there. Yep, I see it. There's a big looking burger. Oh, it has a hole in the middle. It's a bagel burger. Oh, I'm on 100,000 stars now. Whoa. Oh wait, outfit. Yeah. Let's see if I can find it.
Let's see where you guys are hiding.
Where could be? Is that them? Found them.
Got them. Time to get those low lights off the high rise. I should probably steer clear of cheesy one-liners.
Cheesy one-liners?
Ellie, I've located the robbers. But I'm going to head up the building next to them instead. That way, I can jump across from its rooftop and have the element of surprise. Or, if I don't make it, a week off work in the infirmary.
Enjoy the hospital food, Chase.
That was kind of loud.
I'm so tired.
You're tired? Go to bed. No! Come on. Why do I keep failing that?
Stayed up so late.
There we go. Oh, there's another one there. Here it is. Some assaults. I don't get it. Somersaults? Like that. When you roll somersaults? I don't get it. Somersaults. I don't get that. Anyway, guys, it's our first level in the game. Cool. Sadly, guys, there isn't enough time to do this level. I'll do it in the next part. So yeah, guys, see you later. Bye-bye.